a little closer to home. Some received a free Christmas meal today. Volunteers turned out at the First United Methodist Church on Wisconsin Avenue in Madison for its annual holiday meal. The church started serving meals 28 years ago. Organizers say everyone's in good company.
There's a lot of people that might spend the day alone, and that's Christmas Day isn't really the time to spend alone. It's time to be with friends and people who enjoy the day and share some conversation and goodwill.
And today they cooked up quite the feast. There was turkey, potatoes, dressing, ice cream from Shep's, and more treats from Clausen's Bakery. The church usually serves more than 500 people, as well as hand delivers nearly 300 meals to people in the community.